short video showing you where the OBD connector is on your Peugeot 308. Remove the rubber cover. And then that slot there, you've got to press, pull it up. You get your finger underneath it and towards you. And there's your OBD slot.